the Sweden guy who came back. The Swedish guy. Hey, ladies.